Good afternoon. My name is Michael Gage, and I'm a professor of mathematics at the University of Rochester in New York State. David De La Rosa has asked me to say a few words about WebWork. It's an online homework system, mathematics homework system, that Arnie Peiser and I started developing about 15 years ago. Since then, we've been joined by dozens of developers, hundreds of professors, and thousands of students who use WebWork in their mathematics classes. There are two key ideas that make online homework effective. The first one is immediate feedback. The student enters their answer, and immediately the computer tells them whether they're right or wrong. The second thing is that each student gets an individualized version of the problem. The numbers are somewhat different. The problems are similar, but the numbers have been changed somewhat. And this means that the students can collaborate in answering their questions, but each of them still has to answer their own version of the problem, their own question. I believe that it's this interaction between students as they work on a WebWork question that's probably the greatest educational advantage of online homework. Here's how it works. The computer provides a question. In this case, you're supposed to find the derivative of a function and then evaluate it at 1 and then simplify that answer. The student enters their answers down here. Here are the answers that they entered, and the computer has immediately responded with the analysis of the answers. So it tells you that you missed a closing parenthesis, there's a syntax error in the first question, the second question is correct. The third one, well, you didn't put it in the right form, it wasn't simplified. So the student answers the same question again. This time they get it all right. There's this green bar that says all the answers are correct. Everyone's happy. Students really love the green bar. There's a Facebook page dedicated to the green bar. You can look it up. WebWork is not just about software. I think our greatest accomplishment is that we've been able to get a lot of people to use it and a lot of people to help developing it. Here's a map of the users. We have over 300 sites that are using WebWork now, and it's growing. Slowly spreading out beyond the United States. Here's where most of our, we'll hope that you might join us. Here's where most of our documentation is. WebWork is now being supported by the MAA, and so our main documentation is at webwork.maa.org. From there, you can get to the documentation wiki, which tells you something about WebWork, about the WebWork community, people who support WebWork and are using it, how to get WebWork, how to set it up, and documentation on how to use it. And if you're interested, there are lots of ways in which you too can contribute to the project, from software to writing questions to helping with documentation, perhaps translating documentation. We've recently begun a localization project, which will allow WebWork to appear in other languages other than English. It was started by Ben Walter in Turkey. Here's what WebWork looks like in Turkish. And at this point, it's relatively easy to translate this from Turkish to any other language, Spanish, French, Russian, and so forth. So, enjoy your discussion today. If you have any questions about WebWork, I'll be happy to answer them. You can write me. My email is gage@math.rochester.edu, and here are emails of some other people involved with the project. Thank you very much.